Are you guys ready to practice fact families? We are so gonna be ready for second grade. They're gonna be so happy for you. Remember, a fact family is a group of three numbers. We're gonna let nobody else in. We talked about like loading your family in a van, that you wouldn't put a stranger in your van. You're gonna keep your family in. So remember, our fact family is gonna have three numbers. They're all related, and we don't bring any other number in or something went wrong. So I'm going to have you guys work on today this fact family sheet as a good review. It's the one that starts with a 4, 6, 10. I'm going to do the big 4, 6, 10 on the whiteboard to start as a review, and then we'll quickly go through the other ones. So remember, we have three numbers, and we know, take a look, we know addition ends with the, and you better be shouting out, Cameron, biggest number. So which is our biggest number here, 4, 6, or 10? And I hear Emily saying 10, 10, 10. So get those 10s right there. We know addition has to end with the biggest number. And then all you do, Noah, what do you do? Oh, I hear you saying, just use the other two numbers. You're right. So I can put a 4 plus 6 is 10. And then Bristol, what am I going to do next? How are you saying, flip it, flip it. Remember, all you have to do is take this in, flip. Flip, it's the same thing. 6 plus 4 is the same thing. It's going to equal 10. And then you go down to subtraction. And remember, you hear me say this millions of times. Subtraction starts with the biggest number. What's our biggest number, Lily? 10. So just set yourself up with those 10s. And then all you have to do is what, Wyatt? Oh, yeah, just plug the numbers in. So 10 minus 4 is 6. And what do we need to do? Make sure you flip, flip. 10 minus 6 is 4. So I think your biggest keys to make sure you're going to do okay is that addition ends with the biggest number. Subtraction starts always, always, always with the biggest number. And make sure you are flipping your facts. You can't write 4 plus 6 is 10, 4 plus 6 is 10. You have to make sure you flip, flip, flip. Okay, so let's go practice. We just practiced this one together. So here we go. We have 7, 3, and 10. So addition ends with the biggest number, 10. And then subtraction starts with the biggest number, 10. All you have to do then is fill out the rest. 7 and 3, flip it. 3 plus 7 is 10. 10 minus 7 is 3. Flip it. 10 minus 3 is 7. Why could I not write 5 plus 5 is 10? Why couldn't I do that? Bear, what do you think? Because it wasn't part of the fact family. You're letting someone else in. If it says you can only use 7, 3, 10, those are the only numbers you can let in. Okay, let's try 2, 8, and 10. So remember, addition ends with the biggest number. The biggest number is what, Kaylee? 10, 10. Subtraction starts with the biggest number. What was that biggest number again? 10, 10. So we use that. And we have 2 and 8 left. Just plug it in. 2 plus 8 is 10. Flip it. 8 plus 2 is 10. Same thing. 10 minus 2 is 8. Flip it. 10 minus 8 is 2. Okay, let's try the next one. We have 1, 9, 10. What do you think, Lucy? Addition ends with the biggest number. 10, 10. Subtraction starts with the biggest number, which is our 10. Cross it out. So we have 1 and 9 left. Ready? 1 plus 9 is 10. Flip it. 9 plus 1 is 10. And then we have to use them down here too. 10 minus 1 is 9. Flip it. 10 minus 9 is 1. Good job. Last one. Oh, doubles. 5 plus 5 is 10. So remember, addition ends with the biggest number. What is it? 10. 10. I can hear you shouting from here. Subtraction starts with the biggest number, Jason. 10. 10. And we used it. So 5 plus 5 is 10. Even if you flip it because it's a double, it's still 5 plus 5 is 10. 10 minus 5 is 5, and 10 minus 5 is 5, even when I flipped it, because we didn't left no other numbers in. How did you do?